Hi, my name is Paul Monnin. I am singer-songwriter and guitarist in Age Nowhere, and I play the keys in Neo-American Pioneer.
Tease my troubled mind, trying to find a reason why you treat me so unkind. I wake up early in the morning and I stay out late at night. Oh, I work so hard to keep my head on straight, but you still won't treat me right. Tell me why. Oh, I run myself in circles, I keep my head up and walk the line. I'm trying so hard to do my best, trying so hard to do you right. But when I go home in the evening, you know I can't even sleep at night. No, if I can't hold you in my arms, I can't be satisfied. Tell me why. Tell me why. Why is it the truth is always right? Feed me lies on the side. Oh, the truth can be so hurtful. Tell me, why don't you feed me lies? Oh, I struggle to decipher the words written on my head, because when I look into the mirror, I see the opposite of what you said. Oh, I think myself in circles, spin the truth into a lie, and I just can't let it go, although you know how hard I try. Tell me why. Tell me why. Why is it the truth is always right?
First time I finished a song, I was probably 14, and I had just picked up the electric guitar maybe a year or two before. It was a heartbreak song, because 14-year-olds have extremely complicated and intricate emotions about the very important and gravitational experiences in their lives.
I've had enough with this old dance. It feels like we never had the chance to make our presence known. We've danced enough, it's time to go. I see you again, I assume you'll be sitting under the same old maple tree. Shade in the whole backyard since we were kids playing in the dark. There'll still be a highway hum to take your mind off what's been done. And there'll still be airport sounds to drown out the sour taste in your mouth. Had enough with this routine. I've sang this song a thousand times, it seems. So I'm taking a red-eye flight. I'm sipping Makers at an airport bar tonight. Stand stone eyes straight into the mirror. What sort of man do we have here? Fingertips cold and numb, waiting on a day that'll never come. Watching all the people walk up to the gate straight by the coffee shop, and listening to the airport sounds, and noticing how they seldom turn around. Turn around. There'll still be a highway hum in the air over the town where you're from. And there'll still be a glassy shine when you knock the cobwebs from your eyes, listening to the engines hum, kicking on the bar stool like a drum. Listening to the airport sounds to drown out the sour taste in your mouth.
Some days something will hit me kind of like a song for Sandra Bland, like that, just all at once. I sat down, I read a story about her, and it just happened in like a couple of hours.
Step back. Put your hands to the sky. Don't you dare to even ask me why. I ain't got the patience to take no time for you. And if you stand up and speak your mind, you're going down to the station. what the station's bound to do.
Actively gigging now with Age Nowhere and Neo American Pioneers around the Dayton area through the rest of the fall. Doing Tippapalooza and Dayton Music Fest and Porch Fest, and the Pioneers are throwing a Porch Fest after party and hosting a couple of bands from Nashville. Both bands are currently working on follow-up records to the ones we put out last and this year respectively. My name is Paul Monnin and you're watching Hayner House Sessions. Thank you so much for having me today. This was a lot of fun, and I really appreciate you having me.